I'm Tom Nolan, thanks.
Whoa, what jing you doing there, sunshine?
Well, that's my package. I've been waiting in for it all morning, so if I could just have it.
Oh, no. This is a special delivery package, mate. And you weren't in when I tried to special deliver it just now, were you? See? 11:54 AM, no answer at door. Fuck's sake.
Aye, sorry, listen, I was on the toilet. I came as quickly as I could.
Oh.
No, I wasn't. I mean, look, I wasn't having a... Can you just give me my package, please?
No, can do, mate. I'm obliged to follow your pre-arranged if-out instructions. We've got rules at the post office, you know.
Yeah, I understand that, but I'm not out. I'm right here.
Sorry, I've already written out the wee red card for you, see?
You've drawn a cock and balls on that.
Other side.
11:54 AM, no answer at door. Fuck's sake.
So I'm afraid it's out of my hands. I've got to leave this package in your nominated safe place.
Wait, so in order to guarantee my parcel arrives safely, you're not going to give it to me in my hands. You're going to bring it round the back of my house and leave it in my garden shed?
Doesn't say anything about a shed on here. Although you were warm when you said I'd be bringing it round the back.
I'm sorry.
Well, according to these instructions, your nominated safe place for all and any undelivered parcels of packages and padded envelopes is up your own arse.
Oh, well, what? Are you having a laugh?
Well, then bend over. Got other colleagues to make.
I'm not letting you stick a special delivery package up. What's the matter with you?
Not in the matter with me, love. These are your instructions.
Look, this is getting awfully silly. There's no way I would nominate it my own arsehole as a preventer. Safe location for my man's post, so there must be some kind of mistake here.
The post office doesn't make mistakes. So if our customers start nominating their anuses,
I don't think anus.
It's not a dictionary you haven't delivered, is it?
No, I'm sorry.
Well, anyway, if our customers start nominating their bum holes as their safe location, then that is to where we shall deliver. Now, if you don't want this, I'll have no choice but to return it to sender.
No, I need that now. That's my new passport and I've got a flight to Bombay tomorrow.
Only if this package catches a flight to Bombay today.
Alright, but I'm going to be gentle.
I work at the post office, sir. We handle fragile items every day. Right, bed over.
Okay.
Easy does it. Holiday, is it?
What?
Bombay?
No, it's a work thing. Ah! I may go on holiday next month, you know, somewhere warm, maybe the Canary Islands.
Sorry about that, some of these stamps are jaggy as fuck.
Exactly how far up does it have to go before it counts as fucking delivered?
We're nearly there. Deep breath. See why you put this down as a safe place. It's going to be a real bugger to get it back down again. Minute. Oh, there's something here already. It's another package. A registered delivery package.
Oh, I wonder how that got up there.
Are you? These are your delivery instructions. You're that weirdo, aren't you?
Yes. Admit it. I'm not ashamed. I'm a man trapped inside the body of a postbox.
Is that a thing?
Lies down! They told me it was wrong. Wrong to paint myself red and cling to a pole outside corner shops my friend left out. But that's who I am! I'm a postbox and I need mail inside me.
But why are you trying to stuff things up your arse? Can you not just, eat junk mail?
Well, I hadn't thought of that.
Yeah, this is fucked up. I'm out of here, you fucking pair.
Tesco delivery for Mr. Nolan. Where you want these cucumbers, mate? Front door and round the back.